Si gano yo,
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look.
Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it.
The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
En route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Oh,
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Wants us to search underwater. Wants us to search everywhere.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Trinity is really on edge.
Why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But do you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume...
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Have to match the symbols. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isha on the left. Shakshal on the right. Thank you. Fiona any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shaq Shell.
I have two dates here and E-Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. Photo from Cozumel. Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shaq Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah, cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here, he's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Can't quite make the dialect out. Oh, I can't figure out what this means. Interesting.
sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
Base camp. Command, anyone?
I still can't. Holy Christ.
What are they so afraid of?
I lost my radio in the crash. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us.
What the hell?
There has to be a way out of here, maybe in the direction they came from. Everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I haven't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. Another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead, meet you on the other side.